assassination grid. Playback criminal profile. Extreme combat state.
I'll grind your skull into him. Come back here.
Combat protocol enemy.
Let's make her bleed!
I'll paint my nails red with your blood!
Play back
blood.
In the game, young woman. Oh. Let's
hear
Delilah done to my throne?
Murdered before your time.
With that sword? That matters!
You must know by now that I cannot die. Yes! Strike at me, like your father. You cannot kill me!
I will reshape all things.
This is the world she dreams about.
Thank you.
won't mind one more unfairness, will you, Delilah? Sit down. I'll explain it all.
After facing a powerful supernatural enemy, the Empress and her royal protector saw a ferocious ally in the Abbey of the Everyman, who at long last began to enforce unrestrained righteousness across Serkonos. In Dunwall, with the death of Delilah Copperspoon, her coven lost its power and was smashed, their disastrous coup brought to an end. The rightful Empress once again seized her throne. And so it was that Emily the Vengeful rooted out the last of those who had betrayed her and ruled over her empire with her legendary father, Corvo Attano, standing by her side. In his day, Anton Sokolov lit the fires of industry, starting a great consuming blaze at the heart of the empire. He saw his machines used for war and oppression, watching the powerful crush those beneath them. Leaving Dunwall for the last time, he turned to the cold north, his energy spent at last, only an echo of the man he'd aspired to be. There are things that never change, no matter how hard you try. Questions you must answer. As Megan Foster faded from the world, Billy Lurk stepped from her shadow, setting out to discover her truest self, and seeking the closest thing she'd ever known to family.